What are you doing? What time is it, Jodie?
3 a.m.
Why am I awake? Why are you throwing water on me?
Well, I thought I'd treat you, as Ben's given me the budget this week, so you've only seen 3 wins this season, so we're going to Porto versus Benfica.
Shut up.
Get up, bitch.
Come on!
Yes, so today I'm in absolute dreamland. We're going to my favourite city in the world to watch my favourite team in Europe, FC Porto. I'll be honest, Porto fans watching this season I've been kind of a bad luck charm to every team I've seen. We've seen 3 wins in 31 games. It's not been great for us. This game today is absolutely massive. I see it as title deciding. As you can see on screen, SLB is 7 points clear, so this game is a must win for Porto. We simply have to win for this to have any chance of pushing for the title. As you've seen on screen for the intro, the stats and updates have been provided by the best football app, FotMob. FotMob is amazing if you're a fan of Porto or a fan of a club in England or a fan of a club anywhere in the world. It has your club covered. It genuinely is my favourite app as a fan, and I'm so honoured to be able to work together with them every single week to ensure we bring the best content possible for everyone that watches the channel. The best thing about FotMob 2, it's completely free on iOS and Android. It's at the top of the description. All you have to do is download it, and it will revolutionise the way you get your updates for football.
It's 4 a.m. on Saturday. Our flight's at 6. It's tiring doing this. Ron, it's match day today, so the game kicks off in like 14 hours. But, no, really need some sleep.
We're in Porto, and we're on like, what, 2 hours sleep? I'm feeling pretty awake. What about you? We're going to bed, aren't we? There's only one person wearing the trousers in this relationship, and it's not me. 3, 2, 1, ta-da! We've arrived at our hotel. Look how nice it is. It's amazing. Jodie found chocolate. We're going to have to sleep. It's like 10 a.m. We haven't slept today. I think if we get like 2 or 3 hours of sleep, we'll get up, get some this chocolate not nice. Look at that view. Oh my God.
Yeah, we're not actually going to the game.
Yeah, we didn't. The surprise is watching the game from here. Nah, we're joking. We're going to be in the atmosphere seeing Porto win. Look at you, little Porto Ultra. Do a twirl. Yes, look at that. That was amazing. Jodie's actually doing really well as well. Everyone always says that if you get a large, big Spanish Tashina, you'll struggle with it. But you're doing a good job there.
What are you doing?
I don't know, I did that. I was well impressed a minute ago.
That was really impressive.
Oh, man. Oh. A bit of a wet fart.
There's over 2 hours till kickoff, and it is absolutely rammed up here. This game is incredibly huge. Don't die, Jodie. That's my advice for you. Don't die. We're inside. Come on. We're actually going to be sat like in a side stand this time. Usually the last few times I came we sat in a box, which is lovely, but it's great to be sat with the fans and actually soaking up the atmosphere for a game. You can't beat it. This is so cool. So if you want food and you don't want to line up, you can download the app and you can get the food delivered to your seat.
Welcome to FC Porto.
Look at it.
Did I do well?
You did good.
We've arrived. Our journey down here was surprisingly quite long. It was a round trip of 2,500 miles, which brings our season total miles travelled to 14,559, which is a bloody large number. I would talk, but the music is very loud. Always had high hopes. How you doing?
Great.
Can't hear you. Music's so loud. Right, so we're just using the app to order some food. You can order a shirt to your seat. That's so cool. But yeah, we're going to see if this works and try and get food to us, because we are always hungry. Oh, we're gone. We're on the screen. It was our moment. Look, there we are. There we are. So this game is massive. If you're familiar with the channel this season, as I said, we won 3 in 31 games. But I've just got a really good feeling about today's game. I think Porto are going to win. I think we might need a bit of luck, but I think we will win, and I'm confident. There we go, our food is here. We've got some popcorn, a chicken sandwich, and some Fanta. What a good idea that is. We should have that in England. It would save me having to stand up at half-time. Well, here come the Benfica players. Warm reception. So it turns out we were in the wrong seat. We're back, we're moved. darling.
How much planning goes into making one of them? I can't even make an A4 bit of paperwork.
Sometimes you just have to record it. It's like amazing. The fans are so, so good. Here they come. Come on. The biggest game of the season so far. 3 wins in 31. Please win. Flair's already being let off. Oh, there we go. Look at it. It might be annoying me recording this all the time, but it's just so amazing to look at. Come on, boys! Do it! So nervous. Oh, Corona. Not coronavirus. Very different thing at the moment. No one wants coronavirus. Everyone wants Jesus Corona. Go on. Yes! Yeah! Come on! Come on! Sergio Oliveira!
Give his arm in Sergio! Sergio!
Claiming it's offside, but I'm not so sure. It's given. 1-1.
If the goal was a bit more to the left, then that would have been it.
Cheers, Jeff. Habu! That's Habu! Was it in, that was in the area, though? Oh, Tourette's going off! He's going to be sent off! Surely! Oh my God, this is huge! That'll be a second yellow, he's already been booked. He's just gone up like that with his hand.
He hasn't sent him off. The crowd aren't pleased with it.
That's handball that time. That one was handball again. He's just handballed it again. What is happening? The handball's gone to VAR. It should be a penalty. I've never been to a game of an atmosphere like this. It is so tense. Alex Telles on the penalty. To be completely honest, we're both not very confident. Not in Alex Telles, just in how unlucky I've been for everyone this season. Please. Sometimes on these videos, the content just speaks for itself, like, it's just, half-time, FC Porto 3, SLB 1, here's Ellis with the half-time stats, couldn't have went any better, but I don't need to say any more than that, amazing, incredible, what a half of football.
Half-time, here's the stats for the day and the season so far. Tickets were 0, travel was 150, food was 20, accommodation was 50, which brings the total for the game up to 220, which brings our season total money spent to £3,784. Yeah, it's a lot of money. This is why you never come to the football with your girlfriend, because I've just missed the start of the second half because Jodie needed a wee. So,
come on, boys, and let's wee now, girls, because there's a match to watch.
It's 3-2. What a certain of an offside, though. Horrible time to concede. I didn't want to say it out loud, I still not jinx myself, but I feel like I have to for the video's sake. 3 wins in 31 games. We're 5 minutes away from it being 4 wins in 32. Please.
Porto. La 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 la. Ale Porto. La 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 la. Ale Porto.
1 minute left. I've added time. Jody, it's gonna happen. Oh, we're going to see a win. That's on my team. Oh, blow the whistle.
Oh, there's seven.
There's been seven played. Blow the whistle. Why is he not blowing the whistle? Well done. There's got to be it. They've played nearly 8 minutes. Is it all or nothing? Benfica corner, last attack of the game. The fact they've even got this corner takes the mick, to be honest, but...
Anyone who's watched the video this far, you're welcome, because I don't think I'm going to make a better video this season. So if you're thinking about subscribing, I mean, please do. But don't expect every video to be like that. We're going to probably be in a field next week.
Don't tell us just yet. If you haven't enjoyed the video, be sure to leave a like. Come on, I'm going to just say 1,000 likes. I don't know. It was an amazing game. I'm not going to set like targets, not going to set view targets. All that matters was I saw a win, had an amazing day at the football, saw Porto win, and that was all that mattered to me. It's been incredible. What a day. Huge thanks to FOTMOB once again for making all this season possible. Check out FOTMOB, links in the description, free on iOS and Android. I can't get over the fact we saw a win. It was for Porto. The title race is back on in Portugal. Porto only 4 points behind Benfica now.
Jodie, what did you think of it? What did you think of the game? She said it was really good. There we go. Bye, guys. I'll see you all next week. Bye-bye.
Pookie, please! Again.